Are we ever going to be able to really have all the women believe in equality?
Yes, women believe in equality.
They do.
Since they are born,
right.
But they are silent. They tell them, shut up, they are afraid. Women are full of fears. I try to get rid of my fear, you know, all my life. So women are ready for equality because it's for benefit. But men are resistant because equality against their interests.
Well, it's a very revolution in the home.
Yes.
It just makes the power distribution totally different.
And democracy in the home, because usually I ask, what's democracy? If you don't have democracy at home, you cannot have a democracy in the state. And if you have class oppression and poverty, you cannot have democracy. Because democracy means economic equality, social equality, political equality, everything equality. If you don't have that, then that's why I didn't feel democracy here. I think there is a problem of democracy here.